Reports of shots fired at John F. Kennedy International Airport appear to be false. Port Authority police say they have not found any guns, ammunition, shell casings, or any other evidence of gunfire. Officers evacuated Terminal 8 near the departures area around 9:30 as a precaution. No one was hurt. A short time later, police closed Terminal 1 after more reports of shots fired.